I mean, I can remember certainly many situations where it was assumed that I was the secretary, and that I would, you know, I would go in as be the junior lawyer in a meeting, and there would be another junior lawyer who was a man, and it would always be me that would be the one that would be expected to go and get the teas and the coffees and things like that. And if you don't do it, you could see everyone getting very uncomfortable about, you know, kind of, why is this shirty girl not doing stuff?